Quick question. Why is it okay for a woman to be told she isn't actively seeking a relationship, but not okay for her to claim she isn't actively seeking a relationship? I mean, when she claims it, then she's just pathetic and no one really wants to be with her, but when she's told it, then it's just her fault that she's single. Double standards, man. Not cool.